David. Welcome to my channel. STPWO. I will call it STPWO. So no. Yeah, check it out. So don't remember if I put in the comedy for my description. Let's go to my channel. And in the comedy description, it says, "What's next? What Mario is minus base zero or upload next? Is it Mario's minus base zero base in my lawn or Mario's minus legacy base zero by shrimp? I don't care, shrimp." So it's about no internet or ad blocking. I mean, have a blogger. Yeah, I don't like it to be ad blocker, but it was a video. It's really not cool. Absolutely not cool. So yeah, other people for your be photo. One of the best photos of people vote is Mario's minus V2 Banshee Marathon, and 100%. Thank you so much, guys. I'm so happy for making weirdo Mario's minus. Yeah, exactly. So today I'm here with a new video called "The Lighthouse Enough Is Enough." A Lighthouse Enough Is Enough story. So, how many subscribers do I have? 181 subscribers, my channel. Holy cow, guys, I'm so happy for getting 181 subscribers, my channel. Thank you so much, guys, thank you. I appreciate it. So tomorrow, subscribers, it's gonna be 182 subscribers, my channel. I'm getting so close to 200 subscribers, and I'm excited for 200 subscribers. My mom told me, I'm so happy about my mom just did to tell me about the cat. 200 subscribers for my birthday. I'm so happy for create of. My total subscribers at which place? I'm so sorry to be disgusting or busy with people. Or probably. I don't care what probably it is. So. No, that's a good though. So, what's a good bag would be? Legs, fields, legs, and a video. And one more thing to tell you. And October 31st, 2024, I'm using him as a video of the Plessy Show. And your bloody show is gonna be called Happy Pleasant Ring video. Don't you miss out. I'm an ass. Yeah, I'm really tired. Yeah. How many likes in my channel got? 2,000 likes in my channel. Thank you so much, guys, thank you. And how many views I got? 9,000 views of YouTube. And how many likes on my channel? 29,000 likes on my channel. And how many likes on my channel? Yeah, exactly. 9,000 views. So next one's gonna be 10,000 likes. It's gonna be 2 or 10. I'm gonna call it 210,000 likes in another video of creepy puzzle story of cartoons. Yeah, same like I said. So, let's get it and excited. Alright. What's going to read? It'd be called The Lighthouse and Enough is Enough. I don't know who's by it, but the question is, who is the body of this story? Let's find out. It says, doesn't say anything about the video of the minister. Not about that. So, what's going to story of The Lighthouse Enough is Enough? Story. So, what could say? Have you ever heard of the show called The Lighthouse? In the series where the male child, Mickey Loud, has to survive in a family of 10 sisters. Yeah, this show, well, what if I would tell you that about a release? Dark episode. Well, it happened to me a few days before writing this. I've been on a long story. I discovered the web and came across the website of Service Media known as Digital Files. Which puzzle you talk about? It was in a website that carried strange. It lost me, and lost pieces of a media. There were either phone calls, secret photos, secret footage, image, deleted scenes of movies. What happened to me was a strange lost piece of a mirror. So I was curious enough to check out this website. The links are ordered as fossil, and then by the uppercase word, words of ways of three numbers. This word of ways. Very simple, magical. As I got it related as a website story, it's at times they are sense, they are made sense. Very simple, fossil dog, AU 7, fossil, hope, 9482, a fossil, don't look. 300 weeks away. Some of the injuries that was on the rough site are certainly disturbing. For example, I couldn't win a cat playing with a dead bird or the news report of a child going missing at an abandoned playground. I don't know how the website recovered this piece of it. Of a lost media, but I had almost everything that it could catch its hands on. However, I said something about that. I didn't work on the website anyway. However, as I scrolled down, I could see some injuries. The phone something is that caught my eye. Fossil now loving. It was rather interesting. What happened was that it reminded me of the one that I found earlier in the winter list. But I had loving accurate. It reminded me of a Lake Loud, the same loving 8-year-old boy from the show. I just talked about earlier. I click on the link. I So discrimination with industry and discrimination is the following. This is a large episode of the Lighthouse was a tire has enough is enough. It wasn't meant to be the fire of a finale of the third season. It's gonna be after the person is done. Chris gonna be playing another season 3 finale of it, alright. However, this replacement is reasonable. This episode gonna hurt Chris a lot for being too deserving and dark for the series. If you're a fan of Red Lighthouse, I must tell you that here is no joke. Real discussing is advised. I was curious. I wonder why this will be from the show, like a lighthouse for having such an episode like this. So after I enjoyed it, the episode started. When the episode started, the usual intro play that it has run so far. However, at the end, nobody went to the couch to watch the TV. He didn't act like they were there as well. So Lily's Poo-Poo wasn't present. Poo-Poo. Why does Lily feel like a Poo-Poo like that? Another thing that was one has that the Amy logo was tinted with the color of pistols red instead of orange. The website was not soaking around. There was definitely something wrong with this episode. A tone card with a black background with white fog flowing across the left of it. An internet text saying, "Enough is enough." The bottom bubbles below show who made the episode as well. This has an same as the first two seasons, and thus the music was a low rumbling noise. There was a little unmemorable something that you made her in a horror game. Episode began when the outside feared a lot of the house itself. Sometimes dead women. The message has appeared absent at the beginning of Ball in the Family. It kind of like it was in TV instead of playing video games like it usually does. It's just silly. Tegu says it hate living with the two sisters. Well, just sometimes I do. He said, as the smile turned upside down, but it doesn't. I caught it a little too far. I wish that they were just leave me alone, but I can't hold them. They're my siblings. I want to love him. But the things that they do, are like a setback for me. Like, making here sound a little more serious than normal. Hey, bro, I said. As she appeared next to Lincoln in his next eyes. What is Palipus saying? Before leaving the bar, put in my bill, like your friend, and it's left. Iceland. 25 January is not my flower. I'm not a flower, but then these flowers play water underneath his face before he could finish. He was saying, okay, if that's then you wanted some of my banana cream pie, Leon said, before he sent me a bit on it like his face. I wonder what this comes in that says that this episode was too dark. Leon was making more. Making so many jokes. It made the episode more stupid than graphic. Minky face prompt and just takes a 5 years. Stop, Mullion, you're not funny. I'll not call the boy who was completely white. That flower boy. Mullion laughed for a bit. And then sat Rita against his hands out of his face with very angry eyes. Enough is enough. Megan said eventually, it cried Mullion and his orders. Well, that's great, bro. It's only work out in the gym. I left. I heard a little joke. Then something happened. It took me back to the side of Lincoln as well as if I was hit by a train. So after Lavia heard a little joke, Nikki slapped her head across the wall, bruising her and knocking her out. A low abandoned tune played in the background, making cops and stood in a crack in her enormous head, and then with a purple bruise across his body. He looked and his hands are fear. What have I done? I've never done something like this before. You look back and really. But this made me feel so alive. For some reason, I never felt this good in a while. I know exactly what to do. I got a black for 3 seconds, listening to Louie texting the phone, possibly to Bobby. Hey Louie, can you drive me to the comic store? Just tell yourself or getting around my licking. Louie left the room, I was assuming whether he was going to the bathroom, and I can look at the phone. Where does he have inside? Playing as he played it, that's about. When I saw Leah, Lloyd was walking to the room when making let go of my phone. Why had said was Lloyd was hit on the head and a phone by you. Phone. I was broken with a sound of glass. Making it walk over to her body and look down at her. This is what reminds me of my VR casualties, Brett. I can say with a sound of anger. Hasn't he cut to Louis' loveless body? My phone was shattered with bits of glass. Shattered. across his face, and it cut across some places. Serious bleeding across his face, and when he was cut, it was tough to see the male child go on such a chemistry like this. Why was this made? I thought to myself, I can't tell black yet again to say to the different, to say to the different scene, different place in the backyard. Hey, looking my wattle. So, sure, why not, Lynn? I've been here with this time. I know this is going to be no wasn't match. I kept on watching to see where it would go. He got behind her and slowly cutting the close up of Lynn's eyes. Can I mean, bro? Lynn's ammunition. Miss Cut saw it when she not only wanted his eyes back at. I knew something went wrong. A darker tune grew louder. It cut away from the close up to start licking, soaking her 13-year-old sister from behind. But not only that, an amazing calling changed. And a style of age similar to that of a king of a hill. And look at so soggy and sogging. It look at so sogging that it didn't look as good as before. It made me feel like the Chronicles had life. By this time, I figured was it in the left border. I wasn't in Pip who brought the sense to break free. It was useless for her to escape. It cut to this point of view as she was turning around. Face to face with looking. In this wind, I felt like I was going to faint. Like his face looked motion cold and possessed at this point. His eyes were blood-shot. His pupils are play as large on his skin. Pressing a bit and attack bit darker. Amazing at this point, we're back in normal style. But his face are still highly detailed in like his pupils with their reflection. And he's looking into his, looking his sister. Then, I was in shock with her friendly with boy and the people up and yet closed. It was time. By the time I had in his eyesight, I was done. I was over for her. The commies made it stop and I thought was it making sing in the dark. I was here by next to him, a different lantern looking like at his trembling body, and a blizzard on his face. After three seconds, he spoke. "So, tight man, you're free." I got sales. He said, Those words. Ricky had snapped, but it was no longer a man with a plan. I was not a club, so I wondered what's next for the axe. I wondered to him himself. I look up. I was playing a smile. Thoughts came to her, to him. First, I took a poke away, looking probably closer to him, and the pair of Lawrence was a bat with a hand. I'd seen Spencer Lewis. I wonder Spencer Lewis a guitar in his face. About the St. Lucia fire, because it played afterwards, and like Everett White, uppercase text spelling, 1 week later, fainted five, and after 5 seconds, under clear the 1 week has passed, as another time again, and the text of black screen, but your leggings were staring in the bodies. Now dear sisters, we're under this bed, turning me a view of his veins. I'm not going to get into the words of sisters though, my time is done. All I need is one more. But what's this? He said, Lucky. He said, looking around. Yes, it mustn't be me. Only something that I must do. Looking said, and he looked down at the cut to black for 10 seconds, making it not see. Any of them assuming his back turned against the camera, or is it being wired? And the loud symbols are dead, not because the licking has scrapped. They are all put up till this moment. Lincoln had to kill himself. The only reason is his sisters. Not all of his sisters. Since after silence, 12 seconds, Lorraine has only got to his Lincoln's bed. I painted heavily as it was saved. She didn't die. I said way earlier. She was knocked out, not dead. It wasn't still presents. It's just a little pill. And the blood is trickling down his face, but not entirely. It looking back into the register. It's in the sign to 12 seconds. Lying, so I got to look his bed. And now he is now levelless cups. This is no joke. I said several in Venice area. The first being mass murder. She stood for moments before leaving outside, possibly to tell the parents what happened. Afterwards, the camera panned out slowly to look at hanging body and a cousin in black. Room with Lewis crying. Then she grabbed a needle and stabbed her eyes out. From the needle. Then she grabbed a kitchen knife and stabbed herself in the stomach, blood flying everywhere. Then Lewis fell to the ground and fell to black. Only the end of the episode, the creator had it in eerie muttering tune, and the background was the same red frog. But my little in the title, black, I mean, title called black, background of the movie left, and I think it's a layer, longer has a good, and the screen stopped, the screen had a went black, hanger had turned right of it about 12 seconds. It gives me the willies. Afterwards, the episode is finally over. Causing still hanging through the head, my head. Why was this made? What happened to Chris Savio? Chris Savio. Thank you. The creator of the show, The Mythos. This episode has to do, I do have something to it. I know, I just knew it had to do. I tried doing some research of a certain episode, but nothing I found is but a specific episode. I went to bed after spending 12.5 minutes of useless research because no other website had anything of the nightmare of the episode. I still have had some nightmares of this episode. Like saying there was a cold angry, bloodshot eyes, and overly detailed face. It did nothing. It just slept. It was me where I slept. And always it turned in the last after the last nightmares that happened. I didn't want him to strike me, summon me against the wall. However, he could do in my life. I didn't go back to Disney Fossils for a week because it was the episode that didn't mean that I was done with it. So I just hope that I would someday that about this episode who like this existence, the idea of the episode or whatever. There was a real question. How did they get away with making such a magical episode? Oh my goodness, it's so creepy story, dude. Alright guys, that's it. That's me. Thanks guys for reading this story about the lighthouse and that is enough for you. So yeah, mean story. That's a video. So, well guys, yeah, that's one thing guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Oh yeah, please be smuggle button, subscribe, and forget about the video. And some more videos of 2024 video. Alright, bye guys, bye, love you, bye bye.